sports. It's in the game.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler, with me is Alan Smith. The action comes from the FUT Rivals competition. We've been counting the hours, Alan. Threads it through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Roberto Firmino. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Chance for a break in numbers.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
They swept forward, committing players to this attack, and it so nearly worked for them.
So much pace in this team, just needed that finishing touch there.
Here's Andrew Roberts. This is the home team lineup. In goal is Alisson. João Cancelo starts alongside Andrew Robertson at the back.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker. The break is definitely on.
Oh, it's got to be. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. At home at the moment in the wider area is Lacazette. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Roberto Firmino.
Very much part of the furniture here now. 250th game today.
One of those players too that...
The equaliser here. And they blocked it. And in the shot go! Single-minded approach, you might say selfish, going for it from there.
I think so. I mean, he's confident lad, but that was the wrong decision.
Roberto Firmino. No offside. The ball was played over the top. What a difficult decision for the ref now.
Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times. Well, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
And there it is, it's a perfect example of his craft.
Yeah, fantastic technique there,